Class of 2022, I want you to think for just a moment. Imagine in your mind the very first day of kindergarten, how you felt, where you were at, and just what your day was like. Think for a minute about the experiences you've had from kindergarten through elementary school to middle school to Harbor. Some were great and some were challenges. When you think about that, that might be in some regards how you're feeling right now about the next step in your life. Here you are, beginning to take that first step after graduation. I want to say, first of all, on behalf of the faculty and staff, I'm so proud of you. This is a big day to celebrate with you and your families. Just again, you've accomplished it. You've done it. You're here. And we're so proud of you.
Anticipation. Webster describes it as the act of looking forward, especially towards a hope or expectation. For many of us, that expectation was high school.
What makes Harbor so special is definitely the people. I love this place, not because of the building, but I love this place because of the people that are in the building. And that's the one thing that I'm gonna remember about high school is all of my friends, especially like who I eat lunch with, and just the girls that I've been with for 3 years.
It drives you crazy getting old. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good how you wish it would be all the time. The drink you spill all over me. Lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home. It drives you crazy getting home. The drink you spill all over me. Lover spit left on repeat. Mom and dad let me stay home. It drives you crazy getting home.
Honestly, what I'll miss most about high school is getting to connect with so many people. Like, we go into college in these classes of like 300 people or smaller at smaller universities, but like you never get to sit at a desk with four people again of random strangers. And I think just the relationships I've got to build from those and just hearing like people from different backgrounds and all that stuff and pursuing friendships that like you would have never got.
And I've never felt more alone. It feels so scary. So good, we can make it so divine. We can talk it good how you wish it would be all the time.
Once did we think that this is how our high school experience would go. Our story has been anything but ordinary, but here we are, senior year, and we finally get a taste of what our expectations were when we were kids.
My message to you as you take that next step is just to remember your roots. Remember who you are. Remember those that have helped you along the way. Your family, your friends, your community. Those that have been part of your tightest network that have helped you to get to this special day. And as you go forward, remember to pay it back, whether it be to your family and loved ones or those that come next behind you. Again, you can make a significant impact on this world within your community or even within your own family. You've reached a mark today that's going to be an example to those that follow you. So again, be proud. But remember the responsibility you have and the impact that you're going to have on others.
I I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Started out just trying to make as many friends as possible, talk to as many people as I could, went to as many social events as possible, and it made me who I am today. Just being able to talk to people, hang out with people, make those lifelong relationships were really my favorite part about school.
I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love falls down on me, surround me like a waterfall. There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Over all of high school, I have just gotten to meet the best people through classes, and I've had the best teachers. I would say that one of my favorite things about Harbor is that everything I do is a learning experience, whether it's in the classroom or outside the classroom. And I am just gonna take from Harbor all the trips I've gotten to go on, all the experiences and the things I've learned, along with all of the friends and the people I've met.
Living the good life full of goodbyes. My eyes are on the gray sky, saying I don't wanna come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm higher up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. All my boys are with me going up for the night. But who cares? Who cares? Cause this is all you. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. We don't always say what we mean. Living life as an American teen. American teen. American teen.
You're going to be great parents, great community members, great employees, and, you know, just great members of our society. So, again, I'm excited for you, and we're here today to celebrate you. Congratulations.